New tonight, leaders in Hope Mills have unanimously approved the use of the town's police officers as school resource officers. This comes after the Cumberland County Sheriff's Office told the school system it will no longer provide deputies starting July 1st. The Hope Mills police chief previously said using his officers would put a burden on an already limited department. After July 1st, the school system will need 18 SROs and 31 crossing guards.